Hey everyone, welcome back to 10 Overshare channel. It can be stressful to find your iPhone 14 Pro does not turn on. If your iPhone has a frozen screen, doesn't respond when you touch it, or becomes stuck when you turn it on, don't worry. Watch this video to learn how to fix this problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Charge your iPhone. Sometimes your iPhone 14 Pro battery is dead because of a charging issue with your cable. So just charge your iPhone with an original charging cable. Charge it for more than 30 minutes. Then try to turn your iPhone on again. Method 2. Force restart. Every time something goes wrong with your iPhone, try this. For iPhone 14, press and hold volume up, then volume down, and then hold down the side button until the Apple logo appears. If your iPhone is not showing the Apple logo, I strongly recommend you try method 3. Sometimes a system issue is causing problems and preventing your iPhone 14 Pro screen from waking. This is an iOS system repair tool, which can resolve over 150 iOS system issues, including the updating problem. Connect your iPhone to the PC. Hit start. Select standard repair. Then we'll get a recovery mode guide. Follow the guide to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 14, quickly press and release the volume up and down buttons. Then, press and hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. ReiBoot will match you the most recent iOS firmware. Once the firmware has been successfully downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. The entire procedure will take about 10 minutes. Simply be patient and keep your device connected. Then you can see your iPhone is already turned on. If the above method does not work on your iPhone, it is very likely that your iPhone's hardware has been damaged. You have one more option left. Go get Apple support. Access support. Apple.com. Choose Apple Repair. Follow the instructions to get help. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.